Police in Bangor are looking for a car they say hit a man on Union Street and took off. Officers say it happened just after 6:30 tonight near the intersection with 14th Street. By the time they got there, the vehicle was gone. We're told the man who was hit was taken to the hospital, but it's not clear just how seriously he was hurt. Now take a look at your screen. This is the car police say they're looking for. Anyone with information is asked to give police a call.